Why was that players meeting important? What do you think it accomplished for you guys?
To make sure nobody has that slump attitude. Like, make sure they don't take it. Like, it's only two losses. Like, since we always talk about, like, when they did win a national championship, but they didn't go perfect. So it's always our goal still in reach. So just keep a strong mindset and push together as a whole. Keep stay unity wise, and we'll be all right.
You perk your ears up a little bit more when you're hearing from peers instead of just coaches.
Oh yeah, like as you can say, the coach is only gonna do one job, and that's coach. But as a team, this is our team, so we got to take responsibility as our team, as players wise, and plan on doing it.
How much more proving you think this line needs in run blocking and really helping those backs kind of our open holes for those backs?
I believe we're pretty much working on our footwork today too. Like, as you can see, like like half an inch, get over and make a big run. So make sure we get our footwork down pat, and we'll be all right.